Greetings, friends and athletes. It's Randall Sutzler here, aka 140 Pounds of Fury. So as many of y'all have seen, this past weekend I won a state qualifier, which has given me another invitation to go to nationals again this year. Basically, this confirms my spot as a member of Team USA through the American Kettlebell Alliance. My goal is to travel to Worlds again this year. Last year I went to Russia and was able to bring a bronze medal home, earning a third place spot in the world for my weight class. It was amazing, to say the least. And so again, my goal is to prove that it's not a fluke and to go back again this year. And this is where y'all come in, is that I am just a little 140 pound of fury. I feel like I'm a little peon in the sport, and I need y'all's help. I can't do this alone. Last year we had the gas mask fundraising t-shirt, and again I have a 2014 edition which will be released here very soon, and I make some money off the sales of those shirts, but again we're talking international travel, and a big help that made that happen was getting sponsorships by putting logos and messages and things on the back. And so what I'm asking is that for $150, this will go for the Nationals and World campaign, and again, a lot of shirts will be sold and get represented on, can get put on this, is that anyone with a message or a logo or anything like that, if you contact me for $150, it gets on the back of the shirt. We'll be taking pre-orders here, starting, I guess, as soon as this video is released, and that'll run into August. And so I'll take about a couple weeks to get all the sponsorships and things together, and then the rest will just be in t-shirt sales. And so, again, I just kind of want you all to see that the fight, I consider myself America's kettlebell underdog. You know, essentially, it's kind of like this moment right now. I work out alone. I don't have a coach. I don't pay for programming from the Russians. I choose just to compete against them. I work out by myself for the most part. These are my kettlebells. You can see my corner of sport bells, essentially. I own 8 sport bells. It's kind of a small set. I'm sure the Grievix and the sport bellers have to think that's hilarious, how just what I've done with those 8 over there. And just that, I mean, really, I'm a small-time operation. I'm fortunate enough to be inside an amazing training facility, but I really am just a kettlebell corner here. I've been a CrossFit coach since 2006. I've helped Jeff Martone even coach a lot of the certs in the Texas area and things like that. And so this is really just my plea to the community. I consider myself a proven athlete, but the bottom line is that without community, I'm nothing. I can't make it to these things or pull off the fights that I feel that I have to do. And so this is where it's the pony up time. And so anything, everything is greatly appreciated. I'm also going to creating a GoFundMe page for just any kind of just little donation if that helps. $10, I guarantee that that's a meal for me. I'm not trying to buy amazing things over there. I'm just trying to get myself there and to be able to do the fight that I need to. And so all the links, if I have my IT abilities, will either be at the end of this video or on the link that's posted wherever I post this stuff on Facebook and all that kind of good stuff. And so this is my plea for help. Again, I've been fighting these fights. I've been doing these things. I consider myself the little steam engine that could, but this little steam engine needs a lot of help. And anything and everything is greatly, greatly appreciated, more than I can put into words. And so please be checking the links below and just all the information on there. Essentially, I can be reached at kettlebellrandall@gmail.com. Kettlebell has 2 L's, Randall has 1. My phone number is 512-921-7563. You can contact me directly. Twitter handle, Circus CrossFit, or just on Facebook. I'm pretty active in all the social media routes. But please, I need y'all's help. Thank you in advance.